Hopefully, I just splashed my headphones with a few watts. Yeah, with a little charge. Hopefully, it'll last me through the race. I think it just gives me the notification that my headphones are dying, and I think it can last a few more.
Yeah. Why does my mouse keep going like that?
Who is that? Capitan? Is Capitan getting the SQ?
No, it's Matrix. He's not responding. Oh my god.
Wake up.
Capitan got muted.
Let's go. Alert the Tangon. Come on, I think he's in Pakistan. He's probably
right. We're gonna go about him.
Let's go.
There's two Honda teams, 7-Up Honda team, and Oil and Honda team. Oh, Honda Racing, even.
Wait, yeah, I mean, we're kind of Honda too. We're Honda Power.
Here we go. Yeah, true. Stay in your lines, stay behind the Corvette safety car. Alright, got it.
Yeah.
Do not overtake until the car's in front. I've got. Here we go.
The final drive in these cars are kind of ass, so yeah.
Yeah, it takes so long to speed up. Is that realistic? Vision lag. Wait, are we doing as soon as we cross the line?
I don't know. Watch if the safety car moves back. Watch if the safety car goes down to the line. Yeah, if it goes down to the pits, I think it's gonna go green.
Then it goes. Yeah, that's still yellow. Just formation lap, I presume. Okay, here we go.
The lag. The cars are supposed to be lower tri, but the lag is immense.
Yeah, it is. The safety car bugging out for me like mad. Oh my god.
What the hell is happening?
Safety car is not coming off. Oh, no. Bro, what is it doing? Oh my god, it's lagging like mad.
What is this lag? My frame keeps dropping.
Yeah, you don't even understand what it's like for me with this safety car.
Oh my god, wow. I can't believe it, the race hasn't started and it's been lagging this. I think I'm on one graphics.
How many formation laps are we gonna do?
Oh my god, someone retired. I think it was Jim.
Yeah, someone said they jumped out.
Yeah, it's Jim.
Oh no.
Clacking noises? Is that critical?
No, critical's good, I think, I hope. Alright, is it gonna come off now? If so, I'm gonna... Yeah, wait, no. Bro, what is it doing? Okay, I'm so confused.
Oh shit,
off.
I'm
safety
in the lead. What the fuck?
Or is everyone else frozen for you?
No, they're moving at a such. They're moving at such a slow pace. I don't know.
Bro, why is the safety car slowed down like mad?
What the hell is the marshals doing? Honestly,
this safety car is inconsistent speed. One formation lap after this. One more. Okay.
Okay. No more formation lap. Get ready, lads.
Yeah.
Shit.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
We need a standing circle, definitely. This is so laggy.
Yeah.
You can
oh my god.
See anything. And
it's so hard for me right now to make sure I stay behind the safety car.
Okay. Why is the safety car staying on? Why is the safety car staying on?
This is his last lap. It's coming in this lap. Okay. It's in the new one we're just starting.
Ah, yeah. I don't know where I am. I don't know where I should be. I think I'm right behind you in my school. I don't know what comes with people. Okay, I see what you mean.
So I control the start pace?
Yeah, after the car pulls in, you control the start pace.
Yeah. Bro, what is this dude doing?
I don't know.
This guy just pulled in front of me.
Oh my. This is lightning. This guy expects IndyCar. This guy expects.
Go.
Racing. Okay. Green. I can't even see the track in front of me.
Oh boy, here we go. It's gonna be a long race.
I can't see the track in front of me. What the fuck? My game's lagging hard. It's dropping frames like
flies.
Yeah,
so am I.
The track in front of me is invisible.
Ooh, that was a big lag spike. Ah!
Yeah, I'm having massive.
One of these lag spikes is gonna put me in the wall when I know it.
Hello.
Who's that?
Hello. Hundreds of laps, yeah.
Oh my,
my
god,
right,
what
now.
The hell is that like?
Oh, it's me.
The server is batshit. Wait, what?
Spy.
Who's.
Oh, Sky. Sky Drew.
Oh shit, I'm racing into home track.
No. Spy.
It's
Bumpy.
Spy. Who's that?
Oh, Spy.
Hey, what?
Vixen.
Yeah, I can't check. Be a better lap. Pace is good right now. Somehow I've still got the lead. Let's just do what we can. Still not breaking under 22 seconds. It's consistency though, not raw pace.
I'm P22, great. What the hell is this? I can't even see the track in front of me.
My F1 team recently teamed up with Guten.
Ah, nice. Yes, break under the 22 seconds. I don't know what the gap is like for the guys behind me. 2.7. Go mics on me. Like, anything. I need to improve my pace.
I cannot see shit in front of me. I cannot get a proper line here.
Oh, nearly
been
dead.
He's right behind me.
Where are you guys?
P20.
What position? P20, okay. Oh, that's a big bump. There we go. Better pace. Ah, don't cross the white line. Okay, that's good. Ah, oh, these bumps are annoying me now.
Yeah, you gotta
I didn't have them on the corner as in quali in
F1. Everything's
big
in Texas, including the bumps.
Yep. Oh, they're big, yeah. Home straight is the worst, dude. Oh, come on, that's ridiculous now.
What
those
the
bumps
hell?
Are killing me.
What
the gap
the
is dropping like
I
anything.
I just saw McLaren die.
Is that 10 laps already? Caution?
Caution.
Yellows?
What the hell? What are you doing?
Is it gear 1 or gear 2 at the line? Race to the line.
Pit close.
No! Ah! Oh, it just went green!
It just went green? What the
no,
fuck?
No, there we go.
Now it's caution again. What the fuck? It's a laggy mess. I can't see shit in front of me.
And no. What? Whoa! Some dude just overtook me! We're under caution, you idiots!
What the fuck? He's
endless. Hey, I'm taking back my lead.
I swear to God, if Bruno penalizes us, I'm gonna.
All these guys have just taken the lead from me, so I'm going back and taking it.
Yeah, yeah. These guys do not care about the caution at all.
Bruh, these dudes!
Gear one, fuck.
Yeah, I can't, but they're just zooming past me.
What the fuck are they doing? Holy fuck. Oh, hey, Gregor.
They are not gear one. I'm taking this lead back because I had it.
Yeah, you have all the right to.
Oh my god, how the hell is that gear one? Seriously.
Gear one is 90.
You see, I go into gear two.
Wolf should
yeah,
be
I go
one.
Into
Fuck
gear
you.
Two to overtake them.
Fuck you.
And they
Wolf
just push
be
back.
Devil should be. There we go. At least Bruno knows what he's doing. Lab cars.
Wait, did he say that?
Let's go. Yeah, he said that you should take the lead. Okay, I'm laughing myself.
How much money do you bet right now? I won't be front.
Pit lane open.
Oh, I am.
I'm trying to unlock myself, but all of these guys are going grease pace. What the fuck? Okay, green flag.
No, it's still caution.
Oh, caution? What the fuck? I'm unlocking.
Why are these guys overtaking me?
What the fuck is this? Holy fucking shit. The track's laggy, the bumps are hell.
This is a joke, man. They're all overtaking me.
This is a twisted joke.
Yeah, this dude's just completely taken the lead.
I bumped into the wall, fuck myself. Ah! I don't know what I'm doing, what the fuck? Yes! He's P1, Ben's P1, Devil take lead of the pack, here
yeah.
We go. What
this
the
is
hell
absolute
is this?
Show
this
and a half. This is ridiculous.
This is ridiculous.
Right, screw all of you guys. I'm going past you in gear 5 because the lead is mine.
I'm unlapping myself.
Yeah.
I'm like 3 laps
bro,
down.
Bro, 7-up driver. I don't remember you being in P1, my dude.
Issue. How? What if? What the fuck? How about if I'm unlapping myself? Oh, someone died.
These guys are literally driving beside me. It's a joke.
This is a. What the fuck is this? A Chevrolet guy is going full speed.
Give them goddamn penalties. Thank you.
Everyone,
thank you.
Thank
you. Thank
you.
Let's
go. Finally.
I swear to God, if someone lines up in front of me, it's a joke. I had a 2-second gap as well.
I have like. I'm 1 lap down. 2 lap down. We will use the order before the caution if you have results. Okay.
If someone lines up in
Why
front of me, I'm gonna
P3
lose it.
The fuck? Let's. What the hell? Oh my god. This is a mess. This is a mess and a half. Drive 2 penalties on restarts. Let's go. John talks. Drive 2 penalty. Kudai. I was trying to unlap myself.
Line up, it's ridiculous. Hang on, all of them are resetting tires.
What the
oh,
fuck?
Shoot.
Yeah, let's jump in and jump out like the others are doing.
Yeah.
Jump in and jump out.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, good. If they reset their tires, we're gonna reset our fucking tires. I don't care.
Yeah.
Just so pissed off. This is the thing that I feared when going to for. This is what made the other people leave.
You know what? I'm moving towards this yellow line.
The fuck? What? Is there... Oh, shit.
I don't care what the order was, I know I was first. Damn, that all-in livery is quite nice. I presume they didn't make that.
Yeah, I believe we didn't make ours too. Alex posted a photo of, like, Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, boots on you, lazy fuck.
Yeah.
I'm like P20 something, but I'm not even mad. I'm just trying to. I'm just kind of pissed how the track is just so poorly built. Can I still hear you?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was just putting Discord in the background so that it doesn't clog up any more RAM for me. I only have 8 gigabytes of RAM and I have a Core i3.
No.
Do you think I don't?
No.
Do you think I'm not starving RAM?
I don't know how much I've actually got to be fair. I'm probably gonna check.
Everyone, this is the thing. Line up
the everyone check announcements. And
well, I know I'm in P1. I'm not even gonna check.
Yeah. Okay, let me check.
If I'm not in P1. This is ridiculous. Yeah, can you check where I am?
Okay, resource order, you're P1, I'm P22.
Yep.
Q5, you're
who's
P23. P2, Corporal
who's
Pickle.
P2?
Corporal Pickle.
Okay. Where are Capitan and Go Mike?
Capitan, Go Mike's in P3. I don't know where Capitan's in P2.
Great, so Go Mike's just made up a ton of positions on me because some people don't know how to drive under a yellow flag.
Yeah.
Joke.
This is a joke. Fine. The whole race is. Oh shit. Fuck. I'm going back. I fell back a lot of positions. Do you wanna. Yes!
No, restart, no restart.
You're gonna start in pole.
Actually, oh damn it. Yeah, I voted wrong.
Yes.
Yeah, yes, because Go Mike will pull back to his position.
Yes! Come on! Ah, this is a shit show. The source of lag is a 60k trice car. Ah. You guys are literally playing on potatoes. Yes, I am! I'm in Indonesia, what the fuck do you expect?
Who said that?
I am Mad Gamer, the guy who scored Gucci these pool points in like France.
Nah, I'm not playing on potato bro, I've got a decent PC.
Yeah, I have a potato PC but I close all of my background tabs, what? Ah, what the fuck is this? Don't do yellow flags for this race. Please don't do that. No flags at all. Cautions are hell. Some McLaren kids were going full speed. Yeah, I saw that. I don't know if that's McLaren or Chevrolet.
Oh, restart.
Yeah.
Restart.
Server restarted?
Alright.
Has the server been restarted? Okay, I'm rejoining.
It's time to catch up to me.
What the hell? What the hell is this race?
Well,
is my voice clear?
That went a great stuff. Well, technically, this has been a good thing, this restart. Because it gives them 18 less laps to try and catch up to me.
Yeah, that's good. Bruno should get his shit together in this league. I left the server. Yeah, that press conference.
Yeah, leave, rejoin. We're all rejoining.
I'm waiting for the prompt to rejoin. That press conference was a fucking joke. I mean.
Oh yeah, that was terrible.
I was pissed off. You know, I stayed up till 12. I could have done much better things, but I lost my sleep over this one fucking guy, and.
Mm-hmm.
I genuinely was prepared to ask like other stuff, like how's Boot Motorsport gonna do? Are you confident in your drivers? Like all that, but Bruno said, "Fuck you! I'm gonna explode the whole conference room, and I'm gonna blame Dionne because of Stroop waffles or some shit. Fuck him."
Yeah, it was ridiculous.
if he pulls another,
let's line up.
Wait, rejoin.
Yeah, rejoin. This is rolling. We're lining up now.
Oh shit, wait a minute. Tell him to wait for me. I haven't rejoined.
Yeah, no, don't worry, don't worry. We're only
Yeah,
we're just
yeah.
only crawling out of the pits now. You got time.
Yeah. Man, if this is gonna be another Greece, I don't wanna. Imagine if Bono forgets to disable Collide and it's gonna be another Greece. I dread that.
Yeah, I tested that just to make sure I drive through some people.
Okay, that's good. Kill me. Yeah,
Oh yeah,
please.
they s he said yeah, I accepted it. I think we're doing a standing start.
Let's go.
Which technically I suppose disadvantages me, but I prefer it. Wait, let's
My
let the
headphones are
tires warm
dying.
set.
My headphones are dying with every second I'm using them. Oh my god. I'm worried that I'm gonna actually lose battery for the first time in like. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. We're literally racing with a bunch of. You are the
Well, I
smooth
suppose,
brakes, bitch!
Oh, hang on, I need to leave.
I'm gonna
I
put
suppose
sensors
if they
into my
do
lap.
two
I'm gonna put
drive, you're
sensors
fine.
into my. Yeah. Wait, where's P14? Where's P14? Sorry. P26.
Oh, damn, you're breaking up
P22.
bad. Is it my connection? Oh, yeah, I'm dropping connection. Let me do a quick. Oh, my Wi-Fi's dying. Oh no, my
Whoa.
download speed's fine. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, I can hear you okay.
Hello?
I can hear you okay.
Ah, okay. Good, good, good.
I'm just gonna recharge my headphones in the meanwhile. Yeah. Who GP, who took what
Okay, that's
car?
fine.
What just took whatever car you can. All right. Yeah. I took 17th. I think everyone took 17th. Because
Planning
my
on
car
okay
doesn't work. My car doesn't work.
seconds. Oh, red flag.
Just take any car you can. Wait, is it starting?
They're going to be starting soon, so yeah, get ready.
Wait, shit, shit, shit. All right, standing or please stand. Please standing. I do better in standing starts. I hope everyone does better in standing starts.
Is standing.
Yeah, standing start.
It's gonna negatively impact me a bit, but we'll go. We'll roll with it. We'll roll with
Rolling starts are hell in any chassis.
Yeah.
They only work in tacky,
Yeah,
where there's
there is
no
a benefit for
latency.
P1 in rolling starts, though. Because obviously you control the pace, you
Yeah,
choose when
yeah.
you get to go and
But
stuff.
that's only used when tank. That's only used when tank chassis, because in each chassis,
Yeah.
there is latency. There is a lot of latency. That's something that you need to watch out.
Yeah.
I believe when lights go green, you start.
Yep.
My encoding's over. What the fuck?
Right. Wait.
My car
You
doesn't
said
turn because of the
right.
lag. Watch the little lights on your right.
What's your light system on your right? Here we go, ready, ready, watch your lights. Watch your lights. Yeah. I'll show you when.
Okay, I started good, I started good.
What the hell?
Yeah, it started, it
Loads of
started.
people cut that start.
No, I didn't.
He didn't say go.
What the fuck? Neither. What the fuck? The lights on the green.
Bro, the thing
Oh!
went right.
Oh, shit! Ah, I thought the lights. I thought. What the fuck?
Yeah, I saw the thing go green.
Yeah, I thought that's what he meant. That would have been easier.
I was gonna turn around and go to the light thingy, but then I realized I technically leave the position, so
what the fuck? Give them all pit lanes, come on! He didn't specify it.
He didn't specify.
Shit. You know how small the light is from here? It's like 5 pixels.
Bruh, FaZe is chatting absolute crap. Oh yeah, I'll shout out for you.
Madka's bad in it. Fuck you.
Right, ready, here we go. Put the green on the right. Green.
Okay, I gotta go.
So many people cut the star!
Yeah, I saw that!
That's ridiculous! So basically, that pole position was for absolutely nothing.
Oh my god, who is the guy? Oh my god, I flipped! Ah, shit. My game is lagging hard. Everything's
lagging
hard.
Oh no, you flipped.
Yeah.
Yeah, well,
yeah, I did jog.
This podium's gone now because people are cheats.
Yeah.
Oh my god, and now my car's completely binned.
Oh my god. What the fuck is this? He said the lag was resolved. It's even worse. The lag is even worse. What the fuck? How is that even possible? Oh, someone binned it too. Oh my god, this is... Holy shit, wow. Wow, amazing.
Yeah, that ruined my race to start.
Do you think we should pull out through this?
I think we'll have a word and say, did you see how many people cut the starts and now that's completely screwed us? And if there's no change, then possibly, yeah.
Yeah, I recorded, but I don't know if my encoding, like, fucked me over.
Mm-hmm.
I either caught them in 4K or 144p.
Yeah.
All in over. You can still get lemonade out of lemons, you know?
Yeah, I'm trying my best, but this is gonna be impossible now.
I said that in the fundraiser in Richmond, yet I finished P8. If I can finish P8, you can too.
I'm still putting my foot down as hard as I can. I know I got pace over these guys and consistency.
My game is... I can't see anything in front of me. This is ridiculous.
What do you ask me that? Come on! Come on! Oh.
I think there should be pre-calling next time.
I think they need to go back to the rolling start, because the amount of people who jumped the start... Fix the lag and go to rolling start.
Yeah, kill fights with Tyrion. Yeah, we should
boycott. Yeah, we'll finish this race and then we'll take it. How is that?
We'll just finish this race and we'll pull out our statement.
Unless he does something about all those full starts. Well, actually, we should at least finish the weekend, I suppose. Still race 2. What do they do for the quali for race 2? Do they still use qualifying as the actual thing?
I don't know. I think they're using race results.
Okay, great, so that screws our second race as well. It's ridiculous.
This is absolute batshit.
I am so hungry. Hungry? Angry.
Me too. I'm angry too.
I put in that effort to get pole position, and for what? For people to cheat? Jump the start?
This is a joke.
This is not how it should be done.
This is a joke. My encoder is lagging. Red and blue are trying to work.
Are you still going okay?
I think I'm like a few laps down because of my spin.
Yeah.
But it's fine. I'm used to it in the last. Yes.
Come on. Fish, fish, fish.
What the fuck is this? I'm still pulling 27s because of how laggy this is. 27s, imagine. This ain't even. I can pull 23s. Like, I can confidently pull 23s because of the game. It's lagging, it's not rendering stuff properly. It's just hell.
Why have people gotta cheat? Like, seriously.
They blame it on a lot of things. Latency. Yeah.
Cheating annoys me, like, that annoys me the most.
People like Capitan don't care if they cheat because they won't get any repercussions and shit.
If you're not good enough, you're not good enough. That's on you, you know? Don't cheat just to make yourself look good. Take something else up, be an engineer or something. But all these guys, they just cheat. Pisses me off. Hopefully karma will strike, though. Give me some fortune.
Yeah.
I will be having some very strong words sent in the Discord or his DMs after this race.
Yeah.
And I'm going to ask as repercussion, rolling start. I'm going to say, as repercussion, you will do a rolling start on race 2 and you'll base it for the quality results, so I still get pole. Like, I lost,
I lost
15 positions. 15 positions from people jumping the start. 15, that's half the grid. It's ridiculous. And now I've made up, what, like 6? But still.
There's a McLaren stopped on the street.
I know the McLaren guy next to me, he didn't jump the start for sure. It was like the all orange McLaren dude. I wonder if that might be the guy who was starting on second and he was so angry about what happened as well.
No!
Massive bump! Massive bump just sent me into the wall. This is gonna hurt my hand a lot after this.
That's why I use mouse.
Yeah, it's smart. I'm slowly gaining on these guys ahead. Still P9, that's bloody ridiculous.
The lag is insane. The stadium is way too detailed. Just make it like Richmond, for God's sake.
Oh. Thing is, if it was my fault that I've dropped down to this position, I'd be like, fair enough, I screwed up. But I've done nothing wrong here and I haven't deserved to be in this position.
Everyone's complaining about the lag. If Bono won't listen to us, then we'll pull out. I'm gonna talk to the other.
Yeah.
I'm gonna talk to the other drag owners and ask about what they feel about the lag. I'm gonna try and arrange you.
I'm gonna message him straight away as well. After this race.
I don't care if he blacklists me or something, I'm gonna arrange a boycott. Like, this is unacceptable.
How did you not see all the people cutting the start and then go, okay, restart, you people jump the start? No, 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 no! Lag, man! Solid 21.88. So I'm doing everything I can. Oh my god, massive lag bump.
I think Gridical's retiring.
Mm-hmm. 16 seconds I've lost. Just because people cut the start. Cut the damn start line. Yes, that McLaren screwed up in front of me. Is that position? No. He's a back marker. Is this you in front of me here? Or is it Chris or Kuro?
I'm the only other character here, so probably.
Must be you then. My only hope is that I can somehow make the tyres last longer. Is there a rule on that you have to pit?
No, I don't think so.
What's half of 87? 40...
45, 46.
Okay. So yeah. In theory, I could, but practically no. I'm already feeling a little bit on the exits of corners. I'm having to run much wider.
50
like,
reduced by 50 reduced by 80. 50 probably. Reduced by 18. That's 38, I think. Yeah. You can pit now if you want to. It's technically a halfway point.
I think I can. I think
you can
I.
Last
yeah. Yeah. My rears are gonna die. We've got to make a tactical decision here, whether I do or not. Do I try and go all the way to the end? It's going to be risky as hell.
Even Carpenter had to quit in the end, so I don't think so.
It's only my rear right which is going to suffer massively.
I'm feeling the same in my rear right.
Yeah, I'm not feeling that much of an attack. Let it play out for now, we'll see what happens. I feel like the more tire wear I get, the slower it's wearing, if you get me.
I'm slowly improving to winning 4.
Wait, did you take Capitan's pit?
No, I don't think so, but in the last race in Richmond, you have to pit in like lap 50 or something.
Okay. I was going to say, because if he's pit and he's still that far ahead of me, that's an absolute joke. Yeah, tire wear's manageable right now. Feeling a little understeery, but it's all good for now.
How are my 8 laps down? What the fuck?
The thing's screwed, man. Some guy just went completely across the grass, cut it, slid, so we got extra speed. And it didn't even give him a corner cut. Right, well over halfway now. And he's still up with me. It's ridiculous. He's playing that corner every single time.
Capitan's already boycotting.
Is he?
Yeah, he's going 20 miles per hour and he's going 20 miles per hour and he's still to go race pace.
Ah.
I'm DMing every team owner after this and saying, do you wanna pull out on race 2 if Pino can get his shit together?
Yeah,
I'm pitting after this lap. My tires are a bit under.
Okay. Bumps, man, the bumps. They reduce your speed, and because the torque is terrible on these cars, it takes forever to get back up to your main speed, which you're at. It's complete luck on that home straight whether you'll miss the bump or not. I've only ever had like one lap where I haven't had any bumps. A stop is mandatory. Alright, I'm boxing this lap.
How the hell am I 10 laps down?
Come on, get back in, get back in, get back in. Dude, the seat! The seat's not working!
What the fuck?
The seat's working, the seat's not working, the seat's not working.
Keep jitting.
I am. Everyone's frozen. Oh, I'm respawning.
Wait.
Everyone's frozen, I can't respawn.
I think you're losing connection. I'm still moving. Did you actually?
Yo, no. Are you lagging like hell?
Yeah, I'm lagging like hell.
Someone's car just went crazy.
Everywhere, my cars are blinking. The server's dying?
Please restart. It's gone, it's gone. I think it's gone.
Wait.
No! Die.
I think someone's car exploded. I think that's intentional. I think
yeah,
someone's trying to
actively
block the server.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good on him.
Wait. Check announcements.
Yeah, I can't right now. I'm continuing, just in case.
Yeah, I'm continuing too.
Should we check? Check. I'm checking.
Okay.
You checking?
Check for me. Please. Check for me.
Yeah. I'll let you do it.
No. Are you gonna?
What did
oh.
Say?
Cars are moving again. I saw a blue car is moving for me. I don't know.
Yeah,
I'm
one car. But now it's frozen
one
again.
One car. It is frozen again.
Yeah.
Are you checking?
Just quickly, like, stop and check. Yeah, check. You check.
Wait, it's moving again.
Everyone's moving again for me.
Yeah, okay. What the fuck is that car? What the hell is that?
That lost me so much time, dude.
Yeah, me too.
So much time.
Yeah, me too. Oh, fucking god. My lap counter's frozen. Everything's frozen.
Now, everyone's gone for me again.
Yeah, try checking. Because if it's frozen this far, I don't think that...
Yeah, I know, but I'm in P9 right now, so I want to hold on
okay.
to that.
Okay, I have nothing to lose. Fuck it.
Just in case it does stay.
Nothing
All
in
right.
announcements. Nothing in, Nothing in announcements?
Hey, check general. Check driver general.
Announcements.
General.
This is hopeless. We're gonna restart server again. Dione said that. 324.
Okay,
Copy broke the server. Okay. Copy actually broke the fucking server. Let's go.